It's the end of the world. Don't blame yourself.